Well, good morning and welcome here in Amsterdam for this great conference about one of the greatest in history of the arts, Piet Mondrian, a Dutch painter very famous for his geniality, for his geometric paintings. And we start, of course, with Professor Grussengrune, and talking about this great painter, we will start with Professor Grussengrune about a little introduction, why these geometric ideas were so important in that period, and why Mondrian was so searching this new concept, and how he influenced all the design that developed in 1900. So please, Professor Grussengrune, would you like to give us the introduction? Then we will go to listen also some other professor. Please, Professor Grussengrune, good morning and welcome in Amsterdam.
Yeah, good morning in Amsterdam. Yeah, that is an el special cadeautje. Yeah, want vandaag we gaan praten van Piet Mondrian, that is not Zwarte Piet, stupid joke, because some children say, is Piet Mondrian Zwarte Piet? Say, no, not Zwarte Piet, but Piet Mondrian. And we will going to talk also about the second name, because Mondrian is also very, very important to understand why, yeah. Da 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 ba de bo 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 da da ba da bo de do. And this also the frog, yeah, the meaning of the frog of yesterday, it's going to be really, you know, important for this game.
Well, professor, this is something that we didn't understand. You were talking about this geometric very important concept, then you talk about frog of yesterday. What is the problem?
Ja, das Vogel du Berander, das ist weiß und dies Fraß. Das ist ein Sprungenbrungen, das ist was und die Ras. Dies Krieben du Berander, das ist wohne da Wunder. Das Fines Struge Brungen, da ist ein Fines Fass.
Well, Professor, I see that you are very inspired, but please, would you like to concentrate it on Piet Mondrian?
Yeah, the bedoeling, yeah, the importance, the begrijpen van deze artiest is heel belangrijk, want deze artiest begint met het concept waar de vier kanten waren ontwikkeld in de bedoeling van samen zijn, samenvatting, samen historisch museum in Nederland. En dat is heel bijzonder, want die geometrisch, ja, bedoeling van vierkant, vijfkant, zeskant, zevenkant, achtkant, ja, da, da, di, da, da, da.
Well, Professor, please, would you like not to sing, because we have a beautiful sun here in Amsterdam, and we are afraid that... So, please, this is very important about the vierkant, vijfkant. We remember that vierkant in Italian is quadrato, so the bedoeling was to understand really this geometric painting of Mondrian.
Yeah! The geometric painter, ja, die was de bedoeling om de lijn, ja, die zwarte lijnen, in de samenvatting van samen zijn, samen colors, en alleen de drie belangrijke colors die samen waren om de bedoeling te bepalen.
Well, professor, which are those colors?
Ja, de red, ja, de blue, ja. En akkoord of was, akkoord naar de woord, ja, de fos. En de yellow. So,
well, please, professor, because we didn't understand, we were interrupted from the fos. please, can you say again?
Yeah, the red, yeah. The blue, yeah, the blue comes at vierkant, yeah. Samenvatting, zwarte lijnen. En yellow, vierkant.
Well, professor, it was only vierkant, or we have also some other geometric forms?
Yeah, other geometric forms, but I would like that maybe it's better a quarter force than a watch. See? Guarda qua, aspetta, chi se fosse bugarot, mi chiamavano. Yadabadabadada.
Well, professor, please not Neapolitan songs, concentrated, but maybe it's time to take a short coffee break, and then we go with some other professor to develop the concept of this quadrato, vierkante, forme rettangolari, that help us to understand the beautiful world of Piet Mondrian. Thank you very much, professor.
Yeah, danke schön. Don't forget never to sing always a quote of words in the conference. Thank you very much.
Thank you, professor.